Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to get past the whole entire campaign in World War II. What else? Now, I will start with D-Day and then I'm stuck on Seoul. I'm still in America, versus the Russians. So,
June 6, 1944, D-Day. We're invading Normandy, about to take France back from the Nazis.
Be careful. This is not for ages under 8 years old. Actually, this is not for ages under 16. So, please do not watch because it's so do not watch if you are under the age of 16. I mean, I got this one. Well, I bought this because I saved up money, you know, so I'm not sure what to play, so it's what it is.
Unmatched ferocity, Hitler's war machine has launched its blitzkrieg against Western Europe, pushing it to the brink. As we brace for our darkest hour, we must summon our strength to be the bulwark against oppression. The Nazi onslaught will be the greatest test we'll ever face. But with our allies, face it and defeat it, we must.
This day we set upon a mighty endeavor, a struggle to preserve our civilization and to set free a suffering humanity. Our sons, pride of our nation, lead them straight and true.
I think I should skip this one because this is getting a bit.
So he asked me for my watch, and I'm thinking, what the hell do you want my watch for? You're the captain of the goddamn football team.
I made some good buddies in basic, and they're all on the boat with me. Everybody's scared as hell, but nobody's letting on. I hated Zussman the first week of basic, but now he's probably the best friend I have in the world. He's always looking for trouble. If there wasn't already a war on, he'd be off trying to start one.
Besides, I gotta keep all my fingers. I'm gonna take photo of the year.
Stiles says he's gonna be a photographer for Life magazine. Kind of looks like Clark Kent, said when he takes off his glasses, the only thing that happens is he can't see shit. Aiello's the vet, but being honest, he's what Ma would call a bit of a rube.
Okay, let's make this more interesting. Say Michael,
patron saint of soldiers. He's at my back since Kesselring.
So it's been 3 times in 10 seconds, and he's all yours.
I don't know.
Oh, you go to yourself.
My money's on Zussman.
Okay. I'm in.
I can't watch.
Just time me when I tell you. Back to my story. Me and my boys, we muscle our way into this poker game that the football team has going. We worked out a system where they can signal to me everybody's hands. You should have seen the QB's face when he took that putt. You ready? That's what happens when you try to hustle a hustler. Now. Get flush.
No freaking.
Aiello had enough fight in him for 2 men.
I said never shake hands with you.
That's not what she said last night.
And enough bigotry for 6.
Yeah, we need to sleep about that anyway.
Apparently you did.
Yeah. I'm gonna get me sleep better. A real troll, we'll see.
Good luck with that.
Oh! Briefing's at 1800. We're gonna be late.
I got us covered, Daniel. Don't worry about it.
Briefing's about to start. What the hell are you boys doing?
Then there's Sergeant Pearson, a real sweetheart.
You think you're special, huh? The Krauts are gonna eat your lunch.
No, not our lunch, Sergeant. Our lunch is secure.
Watch your lips, Zussman. On me.
Since I'm obviously on a lucky streak, whatever happens, stay close. First Normandy, then the Rhine. We got this, Daniels.
Today, with our allies, we embark on an operation of unparalleled importance to establish a beachhead at Normandy and roll back the German aggression that has terrorized Europe for the past 5 years. We are all that separates the world from darkness. This, so much more than a chance to be here.
It's now or never.
Hey, I wish I was coming home to her.
Yeah, just wait till we hit Paris.
Seems like a long way off. Remember, no digging in at the shore. Gotta advance. You need to stay low and do not bunch up. Stick to your training, you're gonna make it through. I'm proud to lead you fellas into battle. Anytime, anywhere.
All right, give them hell, boys!
Beaches are supposed to be flattened, right?
Sounds scared, Private.
No, sir.
You should be.
Daniel, got a light?
Sure thing.
Take a Bangalore and get to the seawall!
We have a clear path to the bunker!
Daniel! This is what you trained for! Now pick up that banger!
You can do this!
Yes, sir!
Oh, Jesus!
Yeah.
find cover to survive. Jeez. I thought I had one duck.
We're almost there! in the hole!
Come on!
Weapons ready! Attack!
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go!
Push forward!
Into the trench! Hurry!
That wound looks bad. Here, take this.
Thanks, bud. Smoke grenade.
All right, here we go.
Thank you.
If you are under the age of 16. I don't do these videos often because my channel is mostly different sometimes. Call of Duty World War II multiplayer, Call of Duty World War II multiplayer. I guess we'll have some fun. Black Ops 4 is live now. That rarely happens. Find a match. Save me, my dog has gone crazy.
Thank you.
since we haven't. Can't I use my customization?
Closing with eight.
This is Jack the Reaper.
Domination. Advance and take position. Enemy has Baker.
Fire in the hole!
Enemy paratroopers in the sky. Enemy control base.
Alright guys, thank you for watching. I'll do another video in this video. So,